Hey guys, my name is Chetan Snoria, and in this video I'm going to give a very short review of Solution Project Quantum ROM for i9500. Let's get into it. First of all, the icons in the status bar are not accurate and they are just overscanned. And as you can see that there are many different apps that you will never use and they were not customizable in the Solution installer. And let's get into settings. And I would like to point out that the phone gets really hot during the usage. You can see that the lollipop glitch is there as well. No matter how much you clear your memory, it gets back to 1.35 or 1.4 GB usage. Rest is all like the Note 4. Some things are like S6, like this music player. It's from the Galaxy S6. And the phone app is the mix up of Galaxy S6 and the Note 4. And messaging app, the contact app, according to that, the Samsung browser, everything else is same. I would just like to point out that there are many problems with this RAM. The most annoying thing is these icons in the status bar. Well, thanks for watching, guys.